Chrono Trigger has several endings. In the last episode we saw one of the two perfect endings. We solved any side quest and we reached Lavos through a deadly fight in the Ocean Blade Palace. So Epoch still works and we saw our friend flying through the time. But what would happen if we destroy the Epoch reaching Lavos during the apocalypse? You will see that in my favorite ending.
Thank you. Thank you.